right after Jesus says, I am the gatekeeper, I am the door to the sheep, he also says, I am the good shepherd. Now, the good can also be translated into noble, where he is that noble shepherd. In fact, he is someone that you would turn to at all times. But the interesting thing is that the gatekeeper watches over at night to protect, and there's only one way in and one way out. But in the morning, when it's time to head out, he is now the shepherd. In other words, he leads the flock. So when Jesus talks about, I am the shepherd, I am the good shepherd, I am the noble shepherd, in all he says and in all he does, he is good and he is noble. This is very key so you understand. There is nowhere in the Bible where there is a standard of good. The only place that good is talked about is when it's talked about God. God is good, and he is the only one, and the Bible shares that. So if you're out there saying, I can be good or I can be better, and as long as I'm good, that is not something that gets us to heaven. I want to point that out because we'll talk about this tomorrow a little more. However, for today, where is it that you are a shepherd in your life? Where is it that God has placed you to lead and to care for others? So when it's time to head out, you are leading them and they are following you because of the invitation you have of your Savior. Rest in that and think about it. That's going to open up a lot of conversation both within yourself and maybe the person that you're walking alongside as you spend a few minutes with Jesus each and every day. We'll see you tomorrow.